And whereas the city of Milwaukee commends Marquette University High School for its dedicated service to its students, congratulates it on its National Blue Ribbon School designation, and wishes it continued success. Now, therefore, I, Tom Barrett, Mayor of the City of Milwaukee, do hereby proclaim today, Tuesday, November 16th, 2021, to be Marquette University High School Day throughout the entire City of Milwaukee.